Are you ready for some more airplane simulator action? I don't think you are, because this is not just Aerobiz. This is Aerobiz Supersonic. So far, the game looks exactly the same. There we go. Supersonic. Can we get some fancy intro again? Because that was the best. No, that's all the credits again. Yep, all the plane types. Just to make sure you know that they are all registered trademarks. Don't steal their plane designs and build your own. Oh, it's like 3 pages this time. Oh, this game is 50% bigger. Oh, the intro cutscene. It was a dark night over Jimland. Jim the Paladin was looking up from his control tower, and he saw that his plane was glowing with 2 lights. One was red, and one was green. The thunderclouds look nasty, but he has hired a pilot who knows what he's doing. And as the sky cleared up, a jet plane came flying by. That wasn't... It was not a jet plane. What? Jim doesn't know what a jet plane looks like, but that's okay. He's not an airplane specialist. He's just a boring-ass paladin. And he's looked down the world on the airport that is covering the entirety of Russia. For some reason. That's the exact same airport from the last game. Recycling assets much? Aerobiz Supersonic! Fasten seatbelts. Oh god, I'm fastening my seatbelt now. I'm not ready for this. Press start. Okay. Whew, are you ready for this? I'm starting a new game. Choose a scenario. Oh, we got 4 now. The dawn of the jet age. Air travel takes off. Airlines cover the globe. Okay, last time we didn't get all the way to 2015 to the retro-futurism that was, hey, what did the 90s think the 21st century was like? This time we're gonna start in 2000. I'm gonna do that because I want to know what that's like. Oh, did I press the wrong button? Let's watch this supersonic text box scroll by again. That's one thing they haven't fixed. The age of conventional jet air travel has passed. Now the only way to fly is supersonic. Yes, absolutely. Oh, whoa. Choose skill level. Glider, prop, turbo, jumbo jet, or supersonic. Should I go for supersonic? I mean, I'm going to fail miserably anyway. No. Let's just pretend like I'm going to enjoy the game. Go to turbo. Okay. Yes, we can watch this 4 comms play at each other. No, we'll have one man. It's not as funny this time. Choose a region for player 1's home base. Oh shit. Europe, Middle East, Southeast Asia. Can't go to Russia apparently. North America. Oh wow, can you go to South America or Australia? Hmm. Well, Jim didn't have much success in North America, so he's going to Southeast Asia. Oh, damn. Okay, Jim, where do you want to go? Singapore? Kuala Lumpur? Bangkok? Hong Kong? Manila? Thriller in Manila, that is too exciting for boring old Jim. Can't have that. Beijing. Seoul. Ah, let's go to Tokyo. That's never wrong. Customize each company's name and color. Well, just my own. Oh, there it is, man! Oh, but I can't be green this time! Wait, unless, hang on, let me exit. Oh, when you hold down, text scrolls faster. No, change color. Mine. Oh, 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 full color customization. Oh, 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 sweet, yes, okay. Give me that green. That's too green, let's go down a bit. Perfect. Now we need to change Iranian air to something different. Let's turn them gray. That's an exciting... Hey! No! 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 I changed your color. You will accept the color that I choose for you. Okay, fine. You'll not be gray. You'll just be black. There. Hope you're happy now, Iranian Air. Okay. Now I will change my name. Because Sunrise, that is not cool. No. This will be called... Jim... Oh god, this menu is terrible. Jim... Faster! Jim... Where's the R? Oh, up there. Jim... Air... 2! Jim Air! 2! Because Jim is very boring with his naming sense. Okay. Now. We're ready to begin. Is everything in order? Yeah, I'm feeling very bored already. So everything is fine. L'Air. Who's L'Air? L'Air. Oh, that's France. Yeah, of course France goes L'Air. Jim Air 2 will do something now. Congratulations. No, I almost did a racist accent. I'm not gonna do that. Congratulations on your promotion to CEO, Jimu-san. Our goal, oh, I can press down, to expand operations to every region and gain the number one market share in 6 regions within 20 years. Be careful, if financial losses continue for a year, you'll go up with something. Let's go get them! We'll be the best airline in no time at all! A representative from the United States wants to meet with you. The environmental problems around New York, United States, are getting worse! But it's not global warming. We don't believe in that. It is imperative to reduce air and noise pollution around the airport. Will you back this project? Look, I just started out. Sure, America, have my money. Relations with the United States have improved. I am grateful for your company's cooperation. The people of United States thank you as well. Oh, come on, game. I just agreed not to make a racist accent, and you play racist music. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, then. Okay, let's go one by one again. World map. The new route will depart from Tokyo. Choose destination. Oh, I can't even go overseas, huh? Well, let's just send one to, where's Seoul? Here. No, it's Bangkok. Where's Korea? It's Hong Kong. Oh, Korea's up here. Right. I forgot. Yeah. So. How's Japan and Korea get along, right? Just make sure you fly to the right Korea. Okay. Now I know I can use a short distance plane. This one. I learned from the last game how many planes will be used on this route. I have 5 in total. Oh, I already sent a 1 by default. Yeah, just 1 is fine. I can only do 2 per week. Yeah, let's get a second plane on this route. I mean, it shows so many arrows. Is there only two? What? Oh, because there's only 2 slots. Okay, only 1 plane. And have 2 flights a week, because that's how much we can do. Oh, look how fast we can scroll this now. Oh, man. Okay, let's go for a 15% markup. Yes. God, that's an ugly green plane. It's terrible. But that's the way things go at Jim Air 2. Okay, let's have 1 more. What is this over here? It's, Guam. I think we want to go there. We definitely want to go to Beijing or Hong Kong. Let's go to... Cost 340,000. This one's just go to Hong Kong. We don't have any slots in Hong Kong. Oh, right, the numbers! Yep, numbers. Singapore is very good too. Let's go to Singapore. Oh, there's only one slot, huh? It's hardly worth it. No, we need to negotiate more slots then. No. Cancel. Should I have an inland flight to Fukuoka, Osaka, Sapporo? Sure, let's have an inland flight. We need one of those, right? The short distance plane is this one. Only one. But we're gonna have lots more flights here. Like, yeah, sure, one flight a week. Nah, let's go for only six. Let's not overwork our plane. If that's even how it works. Inland flights are cheaper, only 10% markup. Yeah. Sir, fly my plane, fly for Jim, because he demands it in a very monotone and boring voice. Go my plane. That's what he says. Yay, okay, what is this button now? This. Just to look at my... Can I change him here? Oh, what? Oh, this is how I can change it. Okay. This is negotiations, right? Who will you send to bid for slots? I will send you! Can I, like... Oh, with the shoulder buttons. Okay. Oh, we have... Oh, South America. Okay, so there is South America. Well, why couldn't I go there then? Let me go to North America. Because we have improved our relations with North America. This is a bit annoying. We have to do this. Okay, it was New York, right? Yeah, so let's go to New York. Or should we go to LAX? Yeah, let's go to LA because it's shorter. Maybe we can like have a branch here later. How many slots? We want to have 5 slots here. In the place of our shame. Yes, negotiate, lady. I will begin negotiations for 6 months. Why does it take that long anyway? Okay, then. You will go to... What is this? Tell me, Washington. Okay, let's go to New York too. Let's have some slots here. Let's go for 4. Okay, I will send one more person. You will go to Europe. Frankfurt. London. Not Paris. We've made it pretty obvious that we don't care about Paris. 4 slots in Paris. No, it's not Paris, it's London. And we'll keep our 4th person in check, just in case the Olympics happen in Rome again. Can I send you? Oh no, you're just the callback guy. Okay. I'll keep one person here, just in case something happens. This is buying planes, right? Yeah, I know. I don't care. I don't need to buy planes. Oh, this is this again? Sure, like last time, let's increase our service a bit. Let's raise the service cost a bit, because service is good. Yeah, those seem fine. Are you the board meeting? Oh, business possibilities. Well, you do that. For a business venture. Maybe we can have Chicago. Business venture in Chicago. Oh, what is it? Arts Po- oh, city. Commuter airline. Travel agency. No, I'm backing out. I don't care about that after all. Back out. Nope. Next, what are you? We can't open a regional hub in North America. We don't have any flights going there. Okay, guess what that is. Ads. You can't run ads in North America. Okay, well, I don't want to run ads yet anyway. What is this? Ah, the board meeting. I call this meeting to order. Let's open up a new route. We can't be an airline without routes. To open up new routes, we need funds for planes and slots. So we have negotiations, I know. I'm a manufacturer, I know how to get planes. I have planes. Negotiations, no cities, yep, I have. No time to waste! Let's order a fleet of planes, open up new routes, and get our global network up and running. No, it's okay. Meeting adjourned. Oh, they actually like leave one by one. What is this? Oh, statistics. Oh, that's everyone's favorite part. That's what they're doing. The planes. Oh, the graphs. Oh, we have made zero sales and zero costs so far. Oh, we have gained no money. Because we haven't done anything yet. Cultural facilities, yeah, we don't have any. Victory conditions. Oh, okay. Whatever. Oh, what is this now? Nope. I'm backing out. Out. Oh! Message. Fast. Fast! Let me go to fast! Fast! It's not much faster, so press down. And, no, I don't want to end the game. No. Okay. Whew! This is already super exciting! This truly is supersonic! Wait, is Korea one of our... Oh yeah, oh man! Korea is one of our... competitors. Oh, they go through it by region, really? Okay. We've spent the most. What is green again? Okay, our profit is -7.8. We have made 5. That's not too terrible. That is not too terrible. Last game was so much worse. Oh man, oh this looks complicated then. If they like go through each region there. Ooh. July 2000. Jim Air is number one in Southeast Asia. A representative from Mexico wants to meet with you. Measures to protect ancient ruins in Mexico are inadequate. Please make a financial contribution to protect our precious ancient ruins. Sorry Mexico, I don't really... I see, I'll go elsewhere then. Okay, do we have? No, they're still negotiating, aren't they? Can we go somewhere? What is this? Guam? I don't really care about going to Guam. I mean, I would like to go to Singapore. But we need more slots there. Yeah, let's send someone there. Is it this? Yeah. Okay, you. Go to Singapore. And get us some more slots there. Let's get to 4 slots here. 9 months?! Oh, okay, well, that's gonna take forever. That's okay. Just end the turn here. I'm fine. Oh, so Iranian Air also reject Mexico's request. They rejected the request. What about Korea? They also rejected. Fuck you, Mexico. You're ancient. Oh. The Mr. Sydney will now begin. Well, I didn't know that. Okay. Iranian Air is doing pretty well. So yeah, but now my negotiations have ended, and I should get some... Chaos menu! Thank you. October 2000. We acquired rights to 4 slots in New York, 4 slots in London, 5 slots in Los Angeles. Alright, now we are talking. Hey then, let's go to LAX, 5,500 miles. Can we still use the short-term plane? Oh, it doesn't even let us. Okay, MD-11. Oh, wow. 3 planes gonna get 5,500. Wow, I need... Wow. Wow, I need to buy more planes. I need 3 planes to get like all 5 slots out. Damn. 15% markup, of course. Go. There goes the plane, it flies for Jim Air 2. Wow, it actually worked, first try. Alright, This takes a bit longer now. They have to like toggle between them. And then New York. Oh! Do I do the route from here? Oh! Okay, so I need to start a regional hub. Ah, that's how that works. Is it here? Okay. You go for the regional hub. I go to Los Angeles. Shall we open a regional hub in Los Angeles? Oh, will Jim Air return to LAX, the place of its previous shame? Yeah, because it's boring. Okay, and then... Well, I guess I won't go to London from here. Hmm. Where else can we go? It's... I mean, Australia, we're not gonna be in time for the Olympics. But let's negotiate some things here. Let's see, you go to Australia. Perth? No, I gotta go to Sydney, dude. Dude, right? Don't do it at all. 4 slots. And then you go to Auckland. Oh, we only need 2 slots here. It's fine. We don't need much here. Nobody goes to New Zealand. When you can go to Australia instead. I base this on nothing. I'm just talking. Get some more planes then. Boeing, maybe? I don't know. I have no idea what I'm doing. Nice to meet you. Let's see, what do you have? Just these two? Huh. Yeah, let's get some of these. I will get 4 of them. Okay. Let me get all the menus here. Out. 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 Okay. Wait, can we... Hang on, no. I want to go to America. Can we have an ad about our route to LAX? Okay, can we go do it from here? What? What are you... So we can't advertise routes anymore, just businesses. Damn. Well, that's shitty, but that was the one thing I did so well last time. Jim Air 2. Oh, they're going to Sydney. Well, I don't have slots there. I can't do that. Oh, what's happening? Nandi is currently the hotspot for tourists. Where the fuck is Nandi? Yep, skip. God, this takes forever. Oh, it's a skip with B. Okay. Now, if I actually made a profit. Oh, I made 22,000 profit! Holy shit! Jim Air 2 is making a profit. Okay, Jim Air. Jim Air 2! Region almost open in Los Angeles! Now we got our planes. Oh, this goes faster too. Wow, the plane has like a slightly darker gray border around it. Whoops. Okay, now. Oh, what is. Oh, those are rivaling airplanes flying around. Damn. Okay, let's go to. North Am. Oh! Ah, damn. Well, that changed everything. We need more slots here. Oh, God damn it, I didn't know that was a thing. Okay, we need more... Man, we need more slots here. Like, we need all of these slots. We need like 14 slots. 3 months! Okay, that's faster then. Well, we can't really do anything then. Because we're either still negotiating or waiting. Well, skip the quarter. Man, they are spreading like crazy, people. Business booming, student continued to focus on Nandi! Still. Skip all of this! We have to leave city, that's because I didn't know I had to like, connect them in this weird way. April 2001. Korea rejected Koreans' request, wow. Way to be unpatriotic there. I'll reject the request. What is it? Tell me. Tell me! The air started flying into North America. We acquired rights to 14 slots. Yeah, now that's a hub, alright. Yep, Sydney, Auckland, and Singapore. Alright, now we're talking. Alright, Korea, what do you want? The environment problem around Seoul, Korea are getting worse. Well, if your own country's airport says no, I'm gonna say yes. Yeah, we're gonna take over. Alright, now, we're gonna do some serious routing here. To Singapore. Let's use the short distance plane. Two of them. All five spots. 15% markup. That's so much faster! Wow! Fly my plane. My ugly ass green plane. God, that's so ugly! Jim Air 2. Alright then. Oceania. Yeah, my god. Just. From here. We go to. Australia. It's 4,810 miles, so can I take the small plane? No, it's probably just a little too short. Does it say over how many I have? 3? 1. Wait, don't I have one more? Oh yeah, there it is. 7180s. Okay, let's take these. Take two of them. Three slots, we shouldn't have taken. 15% markup. More plain animation. Watching the same animation every time we open a new route. Because that's really boring and that's what we stand for. At Gym Air 2! Another route. And this one goes to Auckland. I can't! Oh, that's stupid. Okay, in that case, stop. Out. Start the route from here. And it will go to New York. We can take this plane, this short distance one. That's too bad. Let's just go with one. Two flights per week. And again! Gym Air 2. And one more. And this one will go to London. And we will take our new Boeings. Is that one? Sure. Two of them. This one's a bit more expensive. 20% markup. Because London is fancy. Gym Air 2. The jingle works better. Okay, well, what... I guess we should start... negotiating here again. Okay, we need more slots here because I want to have a regional hub here. Negotiate. And then... you go to... Berlin. For three slots. Because apparently four is not a number I can match, it's either three or five. And then you will go to... Rome, just in case they have the Olympics again. Three slots. 9 months! Jeez, fuck you, Rome. Okay, and then... the regional hub. You... Yes. Well, everyone's gonna be really busy now. We have ads yet somewhere. Is this a thing? Businesses. Well, no. We can apparently, as we manage our airlines, we can promote anything except our airlines. Well, if you say so, okay. Nandi is still crazy. I don't even know where Nandi is. Ah, fuck Nandi. Our time is going to come. Man, I actually made... my god, I'm actually making profit. July 2001. fast. So it's gonna take a lot of time to actually negotiate those slots, so, we just wait. Need more planes. Like more short-range planes. MDC, do you have short-range planes? Yeah, these. Oh, like six of these. Get me out of these menus faster! This, it just takes forever. Okay, and then I have a negotiator open. So where have we gone to yet? Middle East? I guess we should. Baghdad. New Delhi. Nah, let's go to Baghdad. Because nobody's in Baghdad yet, apparently. This will be our region hub, so let's get all of the slots. 12 months! Worth it. And that's it. Go! I've seen this game is more fun than the last one. It's a bit more straightforward. Everyone's still crazy about Nandi. It's been like a year. When is the Nandi boom going to end? Korea's going crazy in the Southeast Asian area. Oh, what am I doing? My profit is... Well, I'm still second in profit. I'm actually doing well, even though I have no idea what I'm doing. It may sound like I do, but I don't. I raised my value to Europe! Well, yeah, that's... I'm not surprised about that. Yeah, they invade our territory. We're only able to acquire 11 slots in London. Ah, that's alright. Get our planes. Now then. I'm not gonna start a regional hub here for Auckland. I really don't care. we go to Australia, that's fine. Have our Berlin route. We can take our short range planes. Oh, just one is enough too, wow. We can negotiate more slots then. Because one plane gets like so many out of them. Crazy. You can really not skip this scene, really. Jim Air 2. I get some more out of Berlin. Three more slots. You go to Moscow for six slots. Nine, man, this is tough. Anything else we can do? At least to negotiate now. Go. This is not necessary. Just skip it all. I don't need to see detailed results for everything. Blah 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 blah. Three slots in Rome. Here we go. We'll get some more there, because three slots is not enough. You go back to Rome. Go back where you came from. We need more than three. Three more slots. 9 months! Ugh. Rome! Don't do me like that. Now we're gonna change the route. Was it here? No, the other one. London, Berlin. Oh wait, this is not even done yet, what am I doing? Negotiations are still going. Then send one to Rome. Send one to Rome, I said. The short range one, this one. Just one is fine. Blah 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 blah. Cutscene. Well, that's all, folks. I feel like I'm starting to lag behind in passengers. I was doing so much more. But it seems like nobody's going to America at all. I'm the only one in North America. What is that? Yep, 3 stars in Berlin. There we go. Oh, we can skip multiples. If we drop the loading. Now we can send more flights here. Let's cancel it. Cancel it, damn it! Man. Flights. 6. Oh, set. Okay, means we have a new negotiator open. And you will go to Tunisia. Get 8 slots. Oh wait, I can probably start... Hang on. Yeah. What am I doing? I should have, like, a flight from... No, what am I doing? I'm in Romania. From London. Back to... Well, no, I'm gonna connect that... Yeah, no, I'm gonna connect that through... Through the Middle East. Oh, something's happening in Cairo where everyone is going except for me, of course. The game cheats. Well, it's been 45 minutes already. Wow, I should probably stop playing right now. I mean, I feel like this game, it feels better than the last one, but it's still an airline simulator. What else do you want me to say? Korean Air wins by a long shot. I don't know why. They all cheat. Yeah. I'm gonna end it here. Screw it. Next time on SNES Library. A different game. There's no more sequels. This was the last Aerobiz game. Unless there's one that's called, that doesn't start with A. Like, Super Aerobiz 5000. But I don't know. Until then, this has been Jim Air 2.